fish has turned into a chicken.
Yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo.
Mother flippers. Yeah, check it out. Check it out now. Check it out now. Check it out now. Yo, 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 fish to chicken transformation. Saw it with my own eyes waiting at the train station. Saw a hooded druid muttering an incantation. The next minute I witnessed the aforementioned mutation. But what, something so freaky. Infrared eyes and yo, it looking so bleaky. I mean it had a beak, obviously it had a beak. I avoided eye contact, shuffled on and took my seat. Still caught the train, yeah, cause yo, I hate the bus. Stuck my head into a magazine to avoid the fuss. But as luck would have it, it alighted right next to me. Paused for a moment, then it spoke so eloquently. Right now I'm a chicken and I used to be a fish. For my next trick I'll change into whatever you wish. I was bamboozled, bugging out, bugger. I stammered to the chicken that I wasn't really qualified.
We have an association with several biochemists created by crossbreeding a new animal. What we're trying to do is get public acceptance of the animal.
What is it, a fish or a...
No. No, it's a cross, as it implies.
No, I take a look. What am I looking at? Something I've never seen before.